The lady that you're going to hear from next was nominated this year into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame and followed that up with her best-selling autobiography, Dream Girl, My Life as a Supreme.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mary Wilson. Our next guest started his musical career in Brooklyn, New York. And since that time, he has... Brooklyn?